Hello, my dear royals. Welcome back to Treasure Island. I'm Iceland Queen, and this is episode 9. Ooh, about fish. I'm starting this episode while fishing, hoping to get, like I just got, a pufferfish and maybe a good bow, a good fishing rod. I've been fishing for a little bit. Ooh. Oops. Ah! Sorry. So, today I'm going to breed my animals. I've planted melons and I've planted pumpkins. I'm going to have a little bit more of a look on the inside of the island. Yeah, this is gonna be just running around, having fun. And more of the same. But for now, let's get two more bites before we head out. Oh, there's one. So, I've gotten two pufferfish, a clownfish. Nothing that good, but the pufferfish will help me with the water breathing. Then I just need my golden carrots for the night vision and I can dive down into the ships. That's gonna be amazing. Because I know there's loot there. So, there's the last bite and it's going to be another pufferfish. Oh, I like that. So I'm gonna put my fish up here. This here. What can you do with a clownfish? I've never really understood what you do with a clownfish, but I'm gonna have it here. I'm gonna leave my hoe and my fishing rod back here. I have some box, I have some food, I have everything I need. And today, last episode, we explored a lot of that part of the island. I wanna go. There was a treasure map we looked at. It said from the mill up the stream there was a treasure. So we're gonna have a little bit of a look on that. So as I said, this is episode 9. We've done a lot of things. We explored the mine, we found zombie temple, we found Totano's temple, we found a lot of Totano's armor, we found a spider's nest, a lot of spawners we took out. We found a hidden burial ground with a lot of armor and good stuff. Some of Totano's armors as well. We found... what did we find more? We found a treehouse. Then we found a treehouse gathering of some sort, where it was like we got a crafting loading glitches. Where we got recipes for arrows, for swords, for mushroom stew and stuff like that. So it said the mill would be there and then the split into two directions. We were supposed to take this direction. In the end there was gonna be a chest. So I wonder if the chest is going to be in the water or if it's going to be buried, and if I'm cheating by saying I see an egg. Ooh, let's take it. So it's set. Uh oh, this is deep. Holy cow, this is deep. Oh man. Wait, I know what I'm gonna do. My crafting table out here, and I'm gonna make... doors. Okay. I know you're supposed to be able to place doors. Anything down there? Is there something down there? I think? I'm not quite sure. So I'm gonna go with my door over. Uh-oh. Where is my breathing hole? I thought I was gonna drown there. Is this a low? Is there something down here? This is so freakishly deep. Can't see anything. Okay, okay. I'm gonna go with my door over. Here. This out and put a torch here. Do you see anything down here? Or am I just being trolled? Literally, whoa. I really think the map said there was something down, but I can't see anything. Oh man. Can't say I see anything. So let's just go up again. So not only am I diving down in a pit of darkness, but it's nighttime as well. Oh wow. So I'm gonna have to have a better look at that. This is so deep, I honestly think there is something down there. Well, let's head back. Okay. So, not to bore you or anything, then I'm gonna run around, find something interesting, and I'll see you again when I get somewhere. Okay, so my royals, remember the treasure map with the fallen tree? Here we have the fallen tree. Now it's just a matter of digging up around it to find where the treasure is. Because as forgetful as I am, I have completely forgotten which side of the tree the treasure was supposed to be. So we're just gonna dig us a little bit of hole here. Okay, so obviously I don't think it's on this side. So we're gonna try on the other side. I know it's a total waste of resources. Just dig around looking for something that might not even be there. Some map that said under the fallen tree. I think there's another fallen tree somewhere. I think it's further down. I'm gonna leave the paranoia and keep searching for something. I knew it! I knew it! There was a chest! There was a chest! I just wasn't digging in the wrong right place. Fish 3, Luck of the Sea. Oh, we got a book for our fishing rod. So now we keep going, looking for more interesting things. Don't know why I put a torch there. I wonder what's down here. Ouch. At least there's a spider. And a zombie that's gonna come and say hello to me. Whoa! A zombie I can deal with. The skeleton. Oh, why did you have to set me on fire? Too much. Okay. Running headfirst into danger, not always a good idea. Oh man, I'm gonna do it like this. Now I have two chests. But the thing is, this place is kinda... I have no idea where I am. So before I go charging in, I kinda wanna know where I am. Thank you. Okay, so I'm back here. Wait a minute. I'm almost at home. Well, okay. So, now that I... Oh, my God, that hole. Now that I know where I am, I can put my chest down and put everything I don't want to lose in it. Okay, everything I don't want to lose in the chest. Okay, so I'm running out of torches. Mine a little bit of coal. And I'll see you again when I lit up the cave. Some royals, there was absolutely nothing down here except some resources. Still some resources around here. Dug a little bit around trying to see if there was something hitting beneath. And it's nighttime again. Why is it always nighttime? Why does it always have to be nighttime? Then it's number 10, of course, the last one. See, they say there's the mill up the creek in the big pool of water. But I didn't see anything in the big pool of water. I'll see you again, my dearie, dearie royals. When I find something of interest, I promise. Somewhere else, I decided to go back down into the hole with another door to get further down. And I think this is sand. There's the chest. Awesome! A diamond sword! Awesome! Oh my god! So, the task of getting back up. One air pocket to the next one. And just fill it out. So I decided that... Hey, come back here! Chicken. I decided to take a little closer look at it, because the treasure map said it was down there, and it was! Collecting a few eggs... So I might be able to start... Oh, I heard a spider. And it's turning to night. I don't wanna be out in the night time. Well, I'm not far from home. We know that. We just have a glitzy world. Computer that can't keep up. So that loot was worth it. Worth the trouble, worth the time. How sad is it that I know the way with out, ouch. Home. Oh, I forgot to close the door. Sleep. I know the way without seeing the world. I think I've run that way, that direction way too many times. Time to find a new direction to go to. After I bank all of these delicious goodies. Where did I put the books? Up here. So we have power 2. Unbreaking 2. We have feathers. We have saddle. We have another music disc. Potions. This is potions of water breathing. I like that. Then we have this. This, and then we have the all-powerful diamond sword. Okie dokie. Now again. I have carrots. Let's breed you guys. There, and then let's eat. A baby piggies. Where do I wanna go? Where do I wanna go? Okay, I'll see you again when I find something. Somewhere, someplace, something. I know it's never fun to watch someone just jump around doing nothing. See you in a little bit. Oh, keep up, world! So my royals, I was thinking about the ships again, and I'm gonna run around here. There are a few bits and bobs I wanna check out. I wanna check out the inside of this island. Oh. There's a lot of cocoa beans here, so I'm gonna be able to make a lot of cookies, cakes. Where is that cow? Oh, that's a lot better than a cow. Where? Oh, what are you doing in a tree? Really? Be very careful where you step, honey. This place looks fab. I'm gonna have my sword up. I'm gonna take a few blocks. There you are. Stay there. Thank you. Stay up there. Oh god, my cock. My cock. Wondering what this place is. Oh god, I thought it was something. Well, we have a chest. Books. And treasure map number one. My ear itches. So, let's have a look. History of Aztecs. The Aztecs wandering around Mexico. Is there a mission? No, this is just a history book. The Jaguar. The Jaguar are the largest of South American cats. They once roamed the southern tip of the northern. Blah blah blah. Like many cats, they're quite fictionless. And that's just another history book. So we have another part of Tutana's armor in this place. Quite interesting. Interested in that. So, the treasure map. Really? You're giving me an island with two trees. Just an island with two trees. It could be any island around here. Really? Smart. I am going to take the chest. Going downstairs. Going here. Placing the chest here, and I'm placing all the loots in the chest. I hear skeletons. I do not like the fact that I hear skeletons. Zombies I can deal with. Skeletons I don't want to deal with. Through there. You sneak. I'm gonna be cautious and block that off again. What is this place? This looks like it used to be a fort of some sort. So, my royals, as I knew, the water canal did lead down into the cave below the, you know, wall. That's not safe for me. Better eat. That hurt quite a bit, actually. Just stop bobbing and die. There. And I'm running out of torches again. Whoa! Where did you come from? Why do spiders always manage to bite me? Oh. No need to overdo that. Okay, I have one torch, my armor is about to break. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna make me more torches. And I'll see you in a tiny bit. Okay, I'm back down. Dug a little bit of coal down there. Now I have enough torches to keep me company. Whilst I explore. Oh boy. Oh man. Too close. This was like way too close. Oh. A baby zombie. Oh. Man. Okay. I need to regen more. But I also need to light up this cave so nothing more spawns. Hell. And drop down to a watery grave. Oh boy. Okay, my royals, my royals, my royals. Just to be a little bit scared. I'm gonna do it like this. And I'm gonna say that's it for now, my dear royals. I will see you again in the next episode where we tackle these two drops we found here. Hopefully finding something good to loot, not just a drop down to hell. Hi, I'm Iceland Queen. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. And until next time, goodbye!